me open it. This design.
The other room's doors had one bird, but this one has two.
Yeah, two birds holding a silver and gold clover in their beaks. Maybe the key to this room is... Yes! All right. Yes!
Whoa, check out the view.
Where's the ladder? Shouldn't it lead to this room? What's wrong, Dee?
This is my great-grandfather, Uncle Henry, and my father.
Grandfather, do you know who I am?
I remember. My father brought me here. My great-grandfather was asleep in the bed. He was sleeping so peacefully. But as we got closer, he opened his eyes and looked at us. He smiled, but it was sad. Father took his hand and squeezed it. He was crying. That was the first time I ever saw him cry.
Oh, Dee.
We have to track down your dad.
Yeah. Where's the ladder we can take back down? Wow.
This is it.
this is...
Great-grandfather.
Huh.
This is... But that means...
Okay.
Huh?
Hey.
Wait!
Wow. Ashley. Hey. By the way...
Dee... This is...
Yeah.
Maybe.
Ha!
Hey.
Hey.
All right.
Huh. Hey. Hey.
Yes!
Oh.
Yeah.
Dad.
Where are we? Did Dad really come through here? It's so dark. I can't even tell what this room is supposed to be. We can't search it until we turn the lights on.
How about... A round light appeared on the brick when the candle was lit.
Oh, you're right. It must be coming from a lamp, but where is it coming from to make it so round?
Check the shade.
It looks like someone made this hole on purpose.
Yeah. Hey. Ashley.
Got it. Wow. What was that?
Oh, look.
Opened up. You okay?
I've been here before.
Does that mean you know what's past here?
I can't remember.
Did Dad go down these steps? This place gives me the creeps.
It's okay. I'm right here with you.
Right. Got it. Thanks, Dee.